One of the compelling ideas behind mixed reality is this ability to share the same space as an animated character. And this is where an exciting new form of storytelling begins. Current mixed reality experiences can be very compelling, but they require a person to either wear a head-mounted display or direct through a handheld device like a phone or tablet. And this can be an isolating experience because you need the hardware to participate. What we're proposing, instead of instrumenting a person, what can we accomplish by instrumenting the environment, creating a walk-up and play experience? Our setup looks like this. We have a bench facing a display, and co-located with that display, we have an RGB camera and a depth sensor. So a user sees themselves mirrored in this display, creating a third-person point of view.
To build Magic Bench, we needed to combine physical space with virtual space. To do this, we take a depth sensor and we construct a mesh from its point cloud. We then take that mesh and align it on top of a standard RGB feed to create a 3D reconstruction of the scene. We can then populate that 3D reconstruction with virtual content in real time. We still have one major problem, and that's that the RGB camera and the depth sensor cannot physically occupy the same space, so they have different viewing angles. This creates holes in our 3D reconstruction called depth shadows. To solve this, we modify our original 3D reconstruction algorithm to create a flat 2D backdrop, which we then place behind our 3D reconstruction. When viewed from precisely the right angle, both components combine to create a seamless image.
Our mantra for this project was, hear a character coming, see them enter the space, and feel them sit next to you. We wanted to create an immersive experience through a multi-sensory approach.
Because the user and the characters occupy the same digital space, we can leverage not only audio and visuals, but also haptic feedback. Specific motions, gestures, and events from the characters trigger the haptic actuators underneath the bench to give the user the sensation that the characters are physically present. In this example, users can see, hear, and feel raindrops as they fall on the bench. We leverage the 3D information gained by our reconstruction to spatialize the audio and haptic sensations.
The simple act of sitting on a bench constrains several problems. We know where the users are, which seat they're in on the bench, and where they're looking. The bench creates a stage with foreground, middle ground, and background. Sitting on a bench constrains action as well, so we are better able to predict the behavior of the user.
We just met, and you want to invade my personal space?
Because no extra hardware is required by a user, we can design group experiences to activate unexpected spaces.